called Savvy. I don't have new Savvy. And then I have another one coming in the mail, by the way. It isn't like one of his popular characters, but I still really want it. It's like the first ever loyalty SCPs.
I didn't know that.
So I have my other spot.
Stop and just shoot.
Be 15 minutes under because my tablet won't let me film that long. Next, I have this ferret, which is old. Why is there a staple? But yes, it has a ring magnet. Most of these have a hole. Brooke, the hamster, old Savvy, this weird dog. My mascot and the ferret all have magnets. One of my favorites have magnets. Next, I have my custom. Yes, I had a double, except this one didn't have the white on its face. So yeah, my custom. It's a very simple, it's just a black dog. At the bottom, it still wobbles. And no, it's just got plain red eyes. I don't think you can see that, like, right from this angle. But, like, you can barely see it go on one of the sides. It's, like, got red in the air. I don't think that's a problem because I'm going to be filming, like, far away. Like, blah, 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 blah. If you get a little closer, you can see it. Not too bad, but, yeah. Next, I have this. This is Dachshund. I don't know why, but I'm afraid this one's fake. I know another LPS super who got this, and they have a magnet usually, but it has a hole. And it's like, mine's shorter than my other Great Danes. I'll show you my hole. Dachshunds. I'll compare it to my other Dachshund. Because I got this one from a person who sells candles. Yeah. So I can't make candles. It was funny. That was my first ever Great Dachshund. Next I have this dog. I think it's a St. Bernard. And then Chubby. Here's my other Dachshund. He's slightly shorter. I don't think you can see that, but here. He's slightly shorter. It's weird. And I both had the old mold. I don't know why, I just think this one's fake. It has like the Hasbro blah blah blah. I don't know if you can see that, but it's there. And then this one has it. Oh, yeah. But they both have that, and they both have the same mold. They both bubble really well. This was my first ever one, so I did not know what a dachshund felt like. So I thought this was real at the time. Now I'm afraid it's fake. I still love it so much. I think it's real, but I'm also afraid it's fake. Yeah, I only have like a few left. Next, I have this Justin cat, which is very dirty. If you wonder why, it's because it was originally a custom of her. Well, yeah, I customed her after I got her. It was gonna be like the boy version of her. Now I just like took off the paint and you can see that very well, but it's still there. No skull on the back of her head. Her eyes with sparkles. And did you brown hair? So there. She's just like a really creepy crystal. Like half crystal. Next is Macaulay. Macaulay Matt. I don't know if you know Matt, but I've had lots of names for him, like Gibson. But I finally decided it was Matt. He just knows sand very well. I finally got a solution for the stand. Like this or this. But I can never get on his head this. So yeah, he has two magnets. One on the foot. What ideas in here, and there's like right here. And then I'm down to my last three. So I have this. German Shepherd. German Shepherd. It's a German Shepherd. I got it from somebody, I don't know, but they have, like. Okay, this is a German Shepherd, so. Sorry. Sorry that they're getting in the picture. Here are my last two. Next, I have this Jack Russell. I do not know if this is rare because I don't know any of these two that have it. Okay. It's a stand. Finally, but yeah, this is Jack Russell. Oh no, I have one more. Yeah, one more after this. Next, I have this G1 pet. G1. Okay, I'm just gonna also do the generation real quick. Generation 1, Gen 2, Gen 3, then the. Gen 4. Gen 5, and then I have the Gen 6. I do have a design very much. These are like when I first started collecting OPS. I had G3 pets. What is that? Oh, it's my. This G5, this G6 pet. So, yes. And then, yeah, this magnetic pet, which is really old, it does have magnets. Really old. And then I have this cricket, which I love. Those are my favorite dogs. I have Flory, maybe Shkatis. Well, I. See. These are probably the three I'll use the most.